closed till morning, by Baron's decree.
Stops the poor going where they should. Don't need the commons making a bad team.
Hey, hey, hey! Where do you think you're going? Lockdown!
Shutting the city up like this won't stop the gloom spreading. We're only sitting on a coffin.
Sitting on it and getting paid.
I'm not feeling all that well.
The Watch have locked down Stone Market. But when did I ever let a lock hold me back?
You've just bought me another day in this pit.
The claw is fairly quiet when used the right way. Aaron made this thing sound noisier than it is.
On that jeweled mask. Be enough to feed 100 squawking mouths for a year.
Don't you go catching a conscience now. Worse than the suicide sentence.
I can cut through the jewelers to get around these gates. Besides, that mask sounds interesting.
Backaches.
Damn lights are still on the blink. Anyone left who knows how to fix these frigging things?
Good luck finding the guildsman whose fingers it is. drinks at the station come last bell.
Unless you know a tavern where they won't spit in a watchman's pint.
What passes for beer these days needs all the flavoring.
What's happened to this place?
What I'd give for coffee.
Coffee beans. Bah. I'd kill for a cup.
I'm not feeling all that well.
What did that sound have been?
Stop talking.
Anybody here? Hello?
Nothing. Clear bells.
few guards, residents upstairs. Stealing the mask shouldn't be a problem. These jewels are glass. Still, it'll fetch good coin from someone who doesn't know better. I'll see myself out. An upstairs window should get me over that gate. find peace.
This city and its dirty shadows.
This is my way out, but once I drop down, there's no coming back.
Tough times.
Thank you.
starving.
The old man remembers the Shalebridge fires. Flames so bright, night became day. Or was it smoke so thick, day became night?
Well, I read that before the Baron was born, the city was at war.
Read it, did you? Oh, bloody friggin' da. Nothing like being there, is it? These streets have seen all manner of shit. Fires, plagues.
Don't forget the war.
It was with Blackwood, all right? More of a squabble than a war. If our neighbors catch wind of the shit pile we're in now, you'll see your bloody war. I'm getting sick of
it. Wonder if the Baron can do something to stop the sickness from spreading.
Word goes, we're getting orders to off anyone who shares lodging with a gloomer. House by house.
What? That's serious business.
Is this Watch Alley?
We gotta
just stick lightly.
What's next?
You're kidding!
I swear. Oh, please, sir. Please, sir. You can smell that shit himself.
Do you have to do that here? Do you think sleep's not rare enough?
Oh, I'm sorry, ma'am. Captain's orders. He said go stand under the window of that woman on Bleach Market. Her with the face that the rakers would throw back in the river. Try to make it crack a smile.
Careful. She's off the best of piss fuck.
What I'd give for coffee. They cry about martial law, but you don't see him leave.
We locked the gates, you fog skull.
Love fancy speeches.
When was the last time anyone saw his face?
Oops.
all from up Eastport way, right? Is the gloom there yet?
Yep. River drains were clogged with the drowned. It was ripe. Like a giant sloop.
Hey, come on. I just ate some of that before shift started.
I was the shitsop who stood waist deep in the stuff, carting them out. Seems as if we spend more time catching our breath instead of thieving lifters.
That's what...
Huh?